There's my Mike Bloomberg poster, and I sent the poster to the New York Historical Society. So here's a letter, and I'm going to treasure this letter. It means a lot to me. They thank me, and it just means a lot because I feel that people, you know, they talk about researchers and their readers. I just feel like people from the future will be interested in this. It's part of history, really. You know, because I paint him with a crown. The crown's oversized. It's got red, white, and blue gems. I ask, is democracy for sale? It's a powerful, powerful poster, and there's a lot to it. I'm too over it with you right now, but I just had to tell you that's really great.